Play it back in behind the net. Bufflin sends it around for Joel Armia. Armia sends it ahead, shorthanded. Armia with Tanev. Armia toe drag. Scores! Joel Armia, who had four shorthanded goals last year, gets his first of the season, and it is a shorty. And the Jets make this a 5-2 game with their third shorthanded goal of the year.
Well, we've talked about how Kyle Connor has been one of the bright spots for the Jets tonight. I think Joel Armia has been another one, too. He showed some examples in the first period how he led that fourth line to some old zone pressure. And then in the defensive zone, he's got a real good stick to pop the puck into a lane, steps into it, and right there as he corrals it to settle it down. How about the skill? Like you said, Dennis, last year, 10 goals. He combined.